Interesting facts. The Hogwarts Express was built in early to mid 19th century. Adeline Gamble, then the Minister of Magic, was inspired by the Muggle invention of trains. This innovation solved the problem of transporting hundreds of students to and from Hogwarts every year without attracting Muggle attraction. The Hogwarts Express always departs from platform 9 3/4 at 11 a.m. sharp and arrives at Hogwarts during the early evening.